Alright, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to LEGO Marvel Super Heroes. Today we are doing another 100% level playthrough. I feel like being Spider-Man. And today is level 7 Bifrosty Reception. If we just, well, let me access the map, wasn't it? So we've done all of our levels. This is Bifrosty Reception. We already got too many kits, but I'll tell you where they are. It was on accident, didn't mean to. So awesome. Let's do it.
Most of what S.H.I.E.L.D. knows about Thor and his people remains highly classified. What little information we've obtained about his home, Asgard, comes from, well, this one children's book found by Dr. Eric Selvig in New Mexico. Seems pretty accurate so far.
It's bitten. Yeah. Okay, so the first mini kit's in here. You just wanna take care of this shit. There's a Doctor Who reference coming up. That's a satellite. There, that's a Doctor Who reference. The phone booth and the time vortex. Oh, crashing into stuff loses you hearts. Okay, I did not know that. I've been crashing into stuff on purpose. The minikit's somewhere along here. It might be in one of these. Yeah, it was right there. Okay. And then the second minikit will be right behind the sword, right there. There we go. All done with that. Okay. So we need to destroy this because it's silver. Oh, and that was Stan Lee. Well, shoot. I did not see Stan under there. I am not complaining though. It's very hard to see in this room. Is there just a minikit at the top? No. You can't fly it up that high. Okay. Symbiote Spider-Man because he's cool. Oh, what is that? I'm not familiar with that at all. Did we just destroy God or something? What are we at? 3? And a Stan Lee? This is all from the first level. Alright. Oh, there they are. Okay. Let's just get this over with. I want to melt everything, really, just in case. Imagine stud magnet on this level. It's gotta be a huge amount of studs here. I'm just melding everything just in case there's another kid. I don't think there is. It's gonna go on the thing. Okay. That melted. That melted. That melted. Just gotta make sure, get it all. Just the amount of studs is incredible. I'm all pretty much at 200,000. See, there's a couch. Oh, the couch wasn't anything. Thought the couch would be something. Alright, let's finish melting this boy. Okay. Hello. Gonna just take care of that. I guess I am trying to collect studs, but I'm not trying to collect all of them. Like, I'm not gonna waste your time twice. We already got True Believer. True Believer is pretty easy. Like, if you want, you could just stall and get all the red bricks first and then come back, and it's the second you step in the level, you have it. Alright. So, we did have all the minikits in the room. My bad. But that looks cool as hell. That would have destroyed all the circle things, I guess. Okay. Iron Man. Iron Man's the best at fighting enemies. Alright. Now we're at the Golden Bridge. Not Golden, what? The Rainbow Bridge. Gosh, my American is just getting ahead of me. How are you guys doing? Is it creepy when I look directly into the camera? Good. Oh.
You made it.
Hit him.
I was beginning to worry. Do you like what I've done with the place?
He's freezing up my missiles. Okay, just get out of here.
Behold, you are now under my power.
Am I? Because it doesn't make that much of a difference. There's two of me. Awesome. Magneto time. Okay, that was everything, I think. We're at 5 out of 10. Okay. We'll do Odin. Boink. leaning forward, it's probably bad for my back. Alright. I know there's one up here. I helped you. It still worked. I've been doing that a lot. Do I need to melt it, or do I need... Okay, I do need telekinesis. I wasn't sure what it was asking me. Oh, it's asking both. He fights just like Loki. Like father, like son. Okay, do I get something for... No?
Going somewhere? I think not!
Wow, Magneto shoots slow. Nope. There goes that. There's something to do with plants in this one, right? I remember. Okay. Does this bend under my weight? I think I remember. Yes, it does. What's this? It looks like something's in here. I'm probably just... It's plants. Right. I knew I remembered something with plants. I really just don't need to do all the stuff. I guess I have to melt all the ice things, because I don't know if there's a plant in there or not. It's hard to tell. There wasn't. Yeah, can we get it? Wolverine sense. I'm pressing B. There we go. Not bad. Odin's better because he doesn't need to charge it up like beforehand. Awesome. That's one. And this is $200.
Yeah,
that's what they say. Oh, it's going around too. That's funny. We're gonna need super scroll. I see the green handles. There we go. Is that the Infinity Gauntlet? That's the Infinity Gauntlet. I mean... Oh, he doesn't have telekinesis. That sucks. Okay. We'll leave him here to watch us. You'll let him watch us open up the Infinity Gauntlet. Is this Odin? Does it snap? Are we gonna make it snap? No. Thank you, Thanos. Thanos. What was up here? Oh, the shield switch. Not shield switch, the claw switch. Oh, there is a shield switch though. I did not remember Captain America being in this level. Boink. Really didn't need to do that. But oh well. I'm gonna twist that too, because I'm OCD. Now we just get to chill here, kill these guys, and that melts on its own. Oh, whoa, okay, I thought I switched in time. I only needed one more. Boink, let's move on over here. I'm pretty sure the last plant is here. Yeah, that's it, right there. And then we have to dig this thing up as Wolverine. There he is. And build it. I remember building this mini kit and just not collecting it. Yeah. Whoa! Oh no, that was just a flag. I thought I saw a mini kit. Awesome. Of course, they have claw switches in Asgard. They bury them. Oh. Do this. Because, yeah, I'm having trouble coming up with an excuse for that one. Not my job. Odin, sir. Can I do it from here? No, I cannot. Alrighty. Oh, it's just an elevator. I totally forgot about that. Come on, let me switch to Thor. Let's go. Alright. Screw my back. What are we at? 9 out of 10? Alright. I get the vague feeling we missed one. Spend a second flying around. It might be in that room, but
or should that be we're not finished yet?
It might be in the final room. I think I have to destroy gold statues, but I'm gonna spend a second flying around. Yeah. Okay, past here we're good. I just need Wolverine. Oh, wrong one.
How foolish you are.
Over here.
Are you? Let me get a good whiff of you. I'm not sure if you want your brother to do it. He's gonna hit way harder though. Oh. Apparently he's gonna hit everyone except for you. There we go. Shield switch time. Whoop. And doink. That I keep too early. That's neat. Alright. Iron Man. We're gonna skip that. We're here for the money, not the cutscenes. I'm pretty sure it's just to destroy those gold statues. It is, okay. I didn't get the 1 out of 3 or 1 out of whatever. Until a few seconds later. It's fine, just don't die. Okay, so we have to take down the destroyer to get the third one. We're always going to need Captain America. You doing it? That's a cool thing right there, the destroyer. I think it looks nice. What? There's no... Oh, there is. Well, that sucks. Okay, we're building. It was doing everything except build. Do I hit Loki? Or do I hit the destroyer? I hit Loki. Pest. 9 out of 10. And just for the hell of it, let's get this really cool animation in. One where your uppercuts in this way better. Oh, I didn't get that blistered. Oh well. We have 10 out of 10 mini kits. We have 100% true believer, and we have Stanley. So I call that a win. Oh, feels good to stretch. Man, 4.5 million, that's pretty good. I know Silver Surfer, whenever we get him, he's worth 1 million studs, like, to buy him. But of course, we're gonna spend that on Red Bricks first, because that makes things 1 million times easier. 10 out of 10. Comic book unlocked. Or not book. So it's a single page, isn't it?
How do I get myself
or 2 pages.
Crazy situations?
Stan, yeah, we need to sit down and talk about that, by the way. I'm worried about you, man. Alright, let's return to New York City. Thank you guys so much for watching another episode of 100%ing LEGO Marvel Superheroes. That was Bifrosty Reception. Make sure you guys have a great day, and just, yeah, have a great day, great week, great life. It's all you.